Chris Vargas, November 5th, 2145. Interruptions, like the one earlier this week when Dave Voss, our security officer, insisted I change the code yet again for the cabinet displaying the shotgun my brother sent to me. It's not like I actually used the damn thing. I don't know, maybe the guy is just anal about code regulations. Personally, I heard he failed the marine entrance exams and resents being relegated to security officer. I sent an email off to the guy with the new code. Vargas, signing off.
Yeah. Please insert SSD drive. Drive accepted. Stand by.
Excellent work, Marine. I'm getting a link to the SSD drive. The computer's showing that the auxiliary power unit isn't coming online. And it looks like you'll need to prime the flow systems. If you haven't already found one, there should be an ionized plasma levitator nearby. Some of the techs call it a grabber gun. Don't worry, this is a common problem with these systems. You should be able to extract plasma from a working conduit and force it into the non-working one. That should be sufficient to prime the unit. One moment. I'll open the shielding. There. The shield should be open. Good. I'm getting adequate readings from the power converters. Now we just need to get that power rerouted here. Head to the terminal in the lower level. Hurry. We don't have a lot of time.
Let's go.